Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare channel. Have you ever met the situation that your iMessage stuck on waiting for activation? And you wait for hours and hours, and it just keeps waiting. I recently meet this problem too. Don't worry, I figured out how to fix it. Just follow the video. First method, force restart iPhone. Press the volume up and volume down button, then press the hold the power button till the Apple logo appears. Then you can release it. Then you can try to turn iMessage on again. Second method, reset network condition and time zone. It is very likely because your network or time zone went wrong. So tap General, scroll down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, Reset Network Settings. Once the iPhone reboot is complete, go to General, tap Date and Time. In here, better set automatically on. Then check the location is right or not. Then connect to a network, then try to turn iMessage on again. Third method, resign an Apple ID and return on and off iMessage. It is likely that just your Apple ID or iMessage went wrong. So just sign out your Apple ID and then sign in again. Then turn off the iMessage and then turn it on again. See if the iMessage is back to normal or not. Fourth method, check for update. If you're running an old iOS system, it is very likely that it has bugs on it. So check for updates and update your iPhone to the latest version. If your iPhone is already on the latest version, and you try the methods 1-4, it is very possible that your iPhone system went wrong. I suggest you try method 5. My iPhone is successfully fixed on the fifth method. Fifth method, repair iOS with Reiboot, no data loss. Check the download link in the description and download Reiboot. Open Reiboot and connect your iPhone to PC. Click the green start button and click standard repair. Here will require to download the match firmware to repair your iPhone. Just click download. Be patient, wait for the download complete. It won't take long. Once it is complete, click Start Standard Repair. The repair process might take some time. Be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process or it won't work. Then it is done. Your iPhone is back to normal again. You can see my iPhone is able to turn iMessage on. It didn't show waiting for activation. Feel free to give it a try. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.